He's kind of quiet, but his body ain't. Spent the day dreaming and the nights awake, doing things we know we shouldn't do. Cause I wouldn't be with you.
To the limit of me, I'm a winner, Venice. LA got the people saying, la, 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 la. Brooklyn saying,
Sophia, what's your sign and what sign broke your heart?
I'm a Gemini and a fucking Scorpio.
Oh my god.
I'm a Capricorn and a Cancer broke my heart.
Oh my. Bethany, what's your sign and what sign broke your heart?
I'm a Leo and a Cancer broke my
heart. Again? Craig, what's your sign and what sign broke your heart?
I'm an Aries and a Leo broke
my heart. Ooh!
No!
If you don't believe in astrology, watch this. Scorpio rising, show us your face. Duet this if you want. I bet you have big hypnotic eyes, prominent features, and a sharp nose. Let's take a look.
Stranger.
Roast your zodiac sign. Capricorn, you really ain't that busy. You ain't at all. Stop telling everyone you're busy. If you don't want to hang out with someone, just tell them that. Scorpio, maybe the reason why you're so possessive and controlling is because you know your life is a fucking mess and you're scared it'll make people want to leave you. Taurus, maybe if y'all stopped hiding your personality so much, people would stop thinking you're so boring. Pisces, no matter what I say, y'all are gonna find a way to play victim, so let's just leave it at that. Cancer, do you do anything other than stress out everyone in your life and be horny? Do you? Virgo, why are you so good at helping everyone else fix their life, but you can't fix your own?
Taking a chance, cause I like you a lot, so I'll give it a shot, give it all that I got. La-di-da-di-da, la-di-da-di-di. Suddenly you call my name, and I lose my brain, and I float up to the moon. La-di-da-di-di, la-di-da-di-da.
Astrological couples most likely to stay together. Now, there's lots of wonderful couples with all the signs, the same signs, but these are the ones that are most tenacious in staying in a relationship. I'm going to start with the guy first. Aries guy and Capricorn woman. And we have a Taurus guy with a Cancer woman. Gemini man, Libra woman.
These are the rising signs that will have the best love life in 2022. Virgo, you're going to have the best love life of all the signs. Jupiter is going to be very powerful and it'll be in your seventh house of relationships. Scorpio, you can expect a lot of excitement in your love life, good physical intimacy, perhaps nothing too serious, but you'll have fun. Leo, if you've wanted to find a wealthy partner, now is your best chance. Also, physical intimacy will be amazing this year. Libra, your love life should be flourishing between May and October.
Forbidden food on apple juice, can I step on the cup? Mix it with some 1942 and I'm beating you up.
Girl, you chosen, fuck it up when you bust wide open. It's the ocean, I'm just imposing that you give it to me and just me.
You ready?
Yes.
You ready?
Yes.
Go ahead, be going.
In the sixth grade, I got them bad grades. I was in love with my tutor. See, musically lose, you trapping me. Most of you rappers be
and hell yeah, I'm the motherfucking princess. I can tell you like me too, and you know I'm right. She's like, so whatever.
bitch, do you want me to jump across this table? Because I don't have all day for this, okay?
You feeling froggy? Leap.
Okay, well, here I come.
Hey.
Okay,
No, it's okay.
You better tell this bitch who I am.
And release all of those sounds that are trapped in your mind. Are you hungry? Oh. Maybe you should go to the kitchen and get yourself something to eat then, huh?
Christina!
Christina! Christina's gone! Your little tramp didn't leave any money to pay her, so she left. Just like a little slut. She packed all her things and some of yours and left. Come to think of it, she cleaned out your bank account. All of it. You tried to keep it from me, and she took it all. Huh? Huh? Beautiful woman in astrology, in my humble opinion. Libra women. Lucky, lovely Libras. You guys are like human Barbies. Plus, you have the cutest, most unique style ever. Taurus women. Oh my god. Audrey Hepburn was a Taurus, and I always just think of her when I think of Taurus women. Just super feminine and classy. But low-key a freak. Pisces women have the most beautiful, dreamy eyes. Don't get this twisted. Sagittarius sun women are beautiful. But Sagittarius rising women, they hit different.
Eating her life, driving the land, so that bitch, I'm sorry though. Got my friends like Mario, yeah, they call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio.
Hey, I'm just tripping the chain.
Oh my goodness, what gift did I get?
You didn't get a gift. You're disappointing.
Why would you do that? If I can't get a gift, no one can have a gift. Do you understand?
That's so disrespectful.
What? That's not fair. So basically, I make the flowers grow. How did this get here? I just made it, yes.
Oh my goodness, you're like so perfect.
Oh, thank you. Stop, you're too nice. Okay, so mom, you know how you can like heal people? How about we try to heal Mrs. Abuela? Because she clearly has like something going on in there. She's a little bit psychotic. I don't know if that's how your powers work, but how about we try healing her, you know? Because something's wrong. I know the whole family did not just take a picture without me. Like, just because I don't have a gift, what? Y'all are all on my hit list. But yeah, I'm just gonna jump off the balcony.
Oh my goodness, what?
Who said that? And you? We have beef. Look, I may not have magic, but I have this thing called a lighter, and let's see how flammable that hair of yours is. Antonio, don't look.
What are you doing?
I'm erasing your name and writing my name on it. I have to do this. Wait, for me, no. Antonio. Look, it's my second chance. Please, please.